Hey guys!
It's me and...
They don't even know who you are!
Oh yeah, Michael Swift.
And sorry for the bad recording, we don't have a stand for the 3DS right now. Because of the location of where we're at. He's in his granny chair. Granny's here.
It's not granny! Don't show my chair.
Okay. So we're gonna be playing the Crooked Man, well, Michael Swift is. So this is going to be kind of a little mini gameplay series, kind of like my Gears of War 2.
Okay.
And so I hope you enjoy. I guess I'll read. This game contains sudden surprises and harsh images. The weak of heart and those poor with horror should not play. The author takes no responsibility for any trouble that arises from playing this game.
Can't read.
I tried it all. Black screen. There was a crooked man and he walked a crooked mile. He found a crooked sixpence upon a crooked stile. He bought a crooked cat which caught a crooked mouse. Hopefully I'm reading all these right.
Yes, you are.
And they all lived together in a crooked little house.
Crooked like your face. Oh shit, it got mad at me. Hey, that's me!
Oh my god, we are beautiful! Now. Okay. Whew, finally, things look tidy in here.
That should be that. Is there anything else we can help you with, David?
Nah, I'm fine. Sorry for making you guys help me move. I'm gonna try to do voices. This will be awesome. And thanks for showing me the place, Paul. I'll have to pay you back sometime. Oh, nice. The three of us can go out drinking and have a three-way. I look forward to it already.
Well, we better get going.
Got it. Be careful, you two. I have to read the names before I do all these voices, because I don't know who is who.
Because
I know Marion is the girl and Paul's the male. I think you're supposed to read that note. I think it's his driver's license.
I'm bad walking, guys.
Michael, I'm supposed to read it! You're not supposed to skip forward. Now, guys, you can yell at Michael Swift. Hashtag shut up.
That's how I do that. I don't like that. Oh my god, I have a lighter.
Yes, cigarettes.
Cigarettes?
You have cancer sticks.
Shut up. It's gonna be fun. Okay, go to bed.
No, you're supposed to go out. Wait, no, check that crack.
That crack? It's crack.
The crack of the earth. There's a large crack in the wall.
Make your face.
Okay, go out. Go into the hallway. Here, let me turn up the sound. So everybody can hear it.
It's my bathroom. I gotta take a poop.
There you go. Hopefully everybody can hear it.
Don't wanna go.
Okay, go in the... That one. Go try going outside, I think.
A toilet. A shower.
I don't know what you're supposed to do. I played this before, but I don't remember. What the... Hey, I thought I seen something through the camera. I think it's how fast it's going.
Huh?
Question mark? You hear someone. No shit. What's with this place? Seriously, what the? Sounds like Mickey Mouse. It's filthy. It's practically falling apart. What are you thinking? Or what were you thinking?
We wanted to move for a change of pace, and that will not help him. You hear?
Look what I can do. He's not the richest guy, you know. Can't even afford much furniture. Okay, let's read this. Besides, you told me to look for the place, right? Don't come complaining to me now. You're right, I'm sorry. Just wanted to help David out. Who the fuck are you? I know, look, I should be sorry. We'll visit some other time.
Mammy? Daddy? Is that you?
The talking gets distant. The license can wait, I guess. Better get to bed.
Yay!
And you're gonna hear something. Oh, I told you, you're out, that's loud! Ah, my ears! Hello? Hello, who's this? Shirley? I think Shirley's his mom. No!
No, that's that one woman that you meet in the hotel.
Weird.
Yeah, fuck you, woman. I'll just call it a day. My God,
I don't care.
The viewers want to read. They want to read. They can read now. Hashtag shut up and let us read.
Man, I'm tired.
Man, I'm tired.
I like that.
Sam Punk, to go to sleep. Someone's laughing. Someone's having gay porno. Ugh, really, is that someone crying? I can't sleep through this. Oh, they're watching Twilight. Such a good love story. It is one of my neighbors. I should go complain. Yeah, I can go complain, man.
I'm sleepy as hell.
No, I think you have to go all the way down. No, yeah, you have to go downstairs to the first door. Nothing to go to. Oh, okay. So yeah, check all the doors. Yes, who is it at this hour? Pardon me. It's just I can't hear you from my room, even. It's making it hard to sleep. Would you stop? I don't even care if I'm reading it wrong. It sucks. Huh? What are you saying? I wasn't asleep until you woke me up. Well, I was asleep until you woke me up. Trying to start something here? You're the guy who moved into
205. I
can't read it. Yeah, but they're supposed to read it. I guess so. Sorry for waking you. Bye now. Oh, it's sorry. She's right. The rooms are pretty far apart. More importantly, it was a man's voice. Was it just my imagination? Whatever. I better get back to sleep. Yeah, like, that's the best thing. There's nobody crying. You just want to go back to sleep. What the? Someone has to take a piss. Yikes, the water is in the faucet. Is busted? Is the faucet busted? Under the bed. Are you getting scared, Michael?
Yeah.
I'm
getting my mouse ready.
I deleted your cat folder.
What?
So you can't go crying to your little kitties. Remember the one called the cutest kitty? I deleted that folder. Under the bed, huh? What's down there? Found something. Guess, scrap from a notebook. Ever since she went away, I've spent every night clutching my sweaty pillow and writhing. I can't say goodbye. What other choices do I have? What's this? Did the former attendant leave this? Yes, because he's a douchebag. Oh, whatever. I'll get the bed.
Good night, bed. You're just going to sleep on the floor?
That fucking drum, I died! That sound still. Where is that coming from? Give me a break. I need to sleep, man. Shut up! Man. Quit watching Twilight if it makes you tear. What? Hello? 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 After this phone call, we're going to wrap it up. Yeah. Thanks for all the... Okay, pause here, Michael. Well, guys, we'll see you in part two, which will be coming up in a second.
Yep.
We're just going to pause right here and go into straight to our part two, because our 3DS can't record more than 10 minutes. See you then. Bye!